So this is the meth state. That all got turned into condos. This is the only remaining building. It's the admin building. I've gone in here a lot of times. There's not really much in here, but they do have tunnel entrance, which is really cool. I'm not gonna go in there just because I just got the shit scared out of me, so. But I would come back here, honestly. I've been here a few times. I'll upload more footage somewhere else. That's new. That wasn't out there. So yeah, you just got in through that like little hole over there. I can bring you up to it. And yeah, the sun is coming up. It's like right there. I know the lighting is really bad, but like that's it. Yeah. Really cool place though. Yeah, so Fernald is horrifying. I gotta come back again though, because there's just so many buildings on that campus. I just didn't feel safe. Yeah, it was built in 1928. Again, all that got turned into condos. That all used to be complexes. That used to be another building over there too. There's basketball hoops, tennis courts, and shit. So. Yeah, anyways, guys.
There's three floors to this place, by the way. That's the stairs to get to the second floor and the basement. We're gonna go there after you. There's a basement and then a top floor and then a bottom floor. Someone open up the window. This was not open last time I was here.
Can you really do anything with this? Also, there's shattered glass all over the place like that.
Yeah, someone smashed the window open.
That's not just shattered, man. You just see it open. I don't know why you bothered to shatter it.
This couch got knocked over. I don't know.
What's up?
This couch wasn't knocked over last time I was here. Okay, basement or upstairs?
Save basement for last.
Okay. Oh shit, that happened.
Fuck Connecticut. I'm going two flights of stairs.
Yep.
Smile.
Smile through the mask.
Power. is the top floor.
Yeah. This is indeed the top.
Is that just completely empty?
It's the down. It's right in front of us. Can we do the whole top floor?
I think so. Let's go down this way.
Okay, basement. Ready? This is the creepiest part. Because the air, like the smell of the air changes right here. Heavily. So that's the top.
That is Melbourne. That was curious.
Peek down there if you want. You really did want to get in there. That's how you get in there.
Let me see. Yeah. What are you standing on there? Is that a couch or something?
Yeah, sit on the chair.
Sure.
Sit on the chair and then peek in.
Oh, we can get out of here without rope.
You think so?
Yeah.
You think so?
Yeah, definitely.
Okay, we can do that after. Yeah. So take a look at this. This is the basement.
Oh, shit.
So these rooms are kind of always just the same. Just the
mystery. Oh, we actually came in. This is actually not a basement. This is the ground floor.
Yep.
Yeah, there's still windows. Well, it's kind of like a sub-ground
because the windows are so high.
Oh, it does smell in here.
Yep. So this is what I like to call jail.
What's up?
This is what I like to call jail. Oh shit.
What's over there?
It's probably another entrance. We're gonna do that one.
Let's go around here.
Like somebody welded a hole through it.
Probably.
Why?
It's a crawl space.
Crawl space? I'll check it out.
Cool.
are batteries. Bunch of old lead acid batteries, it looks like.
They use lead.
Modern batteries use lead. They're just contained.
Yeah, this is probably wasn't contained much.
Probably not. Probably shouldn't stay in here too long.
Yeah. That's underwhelming. Fucked off. The end.
This is concrete. This is concrete.
It's all concrete.
This is concrete.
Yeah, it's all concrete.
Looks like somebody didn't believe it and tried to hack their way through.
Yeah, that's that. You're not.
I'll check out this bug. It's pretty cool.
Not getting through that.
I'm not going out there.
That is really high, and look at what's supporting us.
I will take a photo of the ladder, though.
Just to be.
And then this, if you go up this, this is a slant.
Oh, my headlamp is dead.
Want to use mine? Let's use mine.
You want to just look up here while I take a photo? I don't need to take your headlamp. I just want one last picture of this. Yeah, that is super unsafe. And look what's holding us up there. It's just metal. It's just one layer of wood floorboards.
You good?
It's out. I'm shooting once we got it.
Yeah, dude, these floorboards are literally...